Investigators are trying to figure out what caused a house fire this afternoon. Firefighters arrived at this house near 30th and Bowman around 3 o'clock. Authorities say three people under the age of 18 were inside when the fire started. It was contained to the basement and firefighters put it out quickly. No one was injured. Omaha.